News right now. One person was killed in a crash involving three vehicles tonight in Chester County. South Carolina Highway Patrol says the crash happened on Highway 72 near the city of Chester around 5:40 p.m. They say a sedan rear-ended another car, and that car hit another head-on. Now, the driver of that car was killed. Troopers have not said if anyone will face charges in the crash, but Highway Patrol is investigating.